What's your favorite rhythm?
Hey, so now why don't you tell me what you know?
You want to know how to restore her humanity? Please wait just a little bit longer. You never know what can happen. Maybe she knows how to do it herself.
What are you talking about?
Look.
What is all this?
Watch closely and you'll find out. explain it to you. But for now, let's just say that its power is the key to restoring her humanity.
You're saying if we release it, then Lady will become human again?
Yes. As far as I know, there are only two more sites of sealed malice left in America. Now, if you could release that power...
I understand. And now that you told me, we don't need you anymore.
Now, now, let's not be hasty. I'm sure she could find the ruins without any assistance from you or me or anybody else. However, what if there were others out there? Others who were trying hard to interfere?
What?
Gilbert.
That's the woman. We found her!
Janaya, what's gotten into you?
She is the sworn enemy of the princess and of our entire tribe.
So what you're saying is that she is Edna's real enemy?
The people trying to get in Lady's way, are these the ones?
That's not all they're doing. It's a lot worse than that. Trying to murder your poor lady as well.
Murder her? Lady?
By the way, Mr. Killer, remember when you were in Las Vegas the other day? Didn't you see something a bit strange? Like a warp in reality, and right in the middle of it, into this world, came a giant beast? Ha!
Bastard. How long have you been following us?
A miracle. Just one of them. And only those who have been touched by Lady's power can perform them. The power to summon gods. A power of unparalleled scope from another world. With an insatiable desire to destroy the weak and foolish.
Gods? You call that a god? That's not a bad idea. Stand back. Let's see if I can perform one of your so-called miracles.
Move it! You're in the way!
The only ones in the way are you!
With Edna. Thank you.
Huh. So the gods were beaten by a miserable bunch like you. Well then, the gods aren't really much after all, are they? Now then. What's that, sister? You want me to kill you first?
Going to check out that direction.
Don't go getting lost on us now, kid.
Okay, all right, I'm going already. Master, no, please.
We now find ourselves in Rio de Janeiro. It's a city in South America. After losing to Lady, we stayed in Mr. Capone's summer house. Lenny cried like a baby. It was really embarrassing. It seems like Shania and Nathan have been traveling and hunting Lady for a while. But they've never told me why. During the time we had to rest and recover from our injuries, a detective called Ness came around. Apparently Killer, who's the serial killer that was hanging around with Lady and Gilbert, has ended up crossing the border into South America. So Detective Ness started griping to Mr. Capone that because he made it across the border, the police can't do a thing now. After hearing this, we borrowed a plane from Mr. Capone and flew down to South America. For the time being, we're going around looking for leads in the big cities. So now we've come here to Rio de Janeiro. But ever since that day, Shania's been depressed. Was not being able to catch Lady that much of a shock to her? Oh yeah, there's something else I don't understand. Why didn't she just kill us when she had the chance? It sure is strange. I still can't figure it out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.